Welcome back. Let's talk about the biggest jackpot win ever in Colorado. $90 million. The winning Powerball ticket was sold in Rifle. That is a small town on the western slope, about 60 miles east of Grand Junction.
Well, the lucky winner has not come forward yet. As you might imagine, the odds of winning the Powerball are slim, but just how slim might surprise you.
If you've ever wanted to be the president of the United States or a movie star, the chances aren't as bad as you think, especially if you compare it to the lottery. Your odds of winning the latest $90 million Powerball, 1 in 175 million. Astronomical compared to your 1 in 10 million shot at becoming the president. And George Clooney may as well make room. Your chance at making it in Hollywood, 1 in 1.5 million. Winning the Powerball is so rare that it's only happened one other time in Colorado. The last winner was a $20 million prize in 2007. Hate to be the bearer of bad news, but before you run out to buy a ticket, consider these bizarre odds. You're more likely to die in a car accident on your way to buy that ticket. Believe it or not, you're also more likely to die from a vending machine falling on you. 1 in 1 million people will die from a lightning strike. But before you throw away that ticket, the odds aren't horrible for smaller lotto payouts, just 1 in 100 to win around $30. If you're a Powerball player, you know the odds are against you. But 1 in 175 million is still better than zero, which would be the odds if you don't even buy a ticket.
Always worth buying a ticket. There's also a winning $1 million ticket sold in Broomfield. That person also has not come forward yet. Might want to check your tickets if you bought one in either Rifle or Broomfield.